Well, this video is my beef and pea soup. It's just beef and peas, some spring onion, so just a small pinch of spring onion, and some egg white. Okay, so I'm gonna show you guys how you get the egg white from the egg. It's really easy. Smash the egg. Oops, and don't drop the shell. Right, make sure the yellow bit doesn't go in there. Scoop it up. First, I need to cook the beef, then chop it into small pieces and just cook them together. Boil them for a couple of minutes. Salt, some MSG, a bit of wine, a bit of oyster sauce, sesame oil, pepper. Wait till it boils, then we'll thicken it with a potato starch and add the egg. Okay. So to get a it's hard to get it out. Well, about, I don't know, a tablespoon of it white, but it's not coming out. I did it twice, so it's okay. You just make it look nice, that's all. I mean, you can leave it out if you don't want to put it in. Looks good. Spring onions, just to make it look nice, and it tastes nice as well with spring onions. I mean, it's okay. That's my spoon. Go, guys. That's my beef and pea soup. Try it at home and let me know.